Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
So, how do you usually practice to playing a keyboard?
I usually practice with my teacher in my home.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, we are student from MTS Bilingual Muslimat NU Bojang Sidoarjo. Kita ini cakap. Hello everyone, my name is Abian Zainuri. You can call me Abian. I'm from 7.5
and we're going to explain about how to increase reading awareness.
Okay. So, before we talk about how to increase reading awareness, I will tell you about reading awareness. So, reading awareness is the ability to understand and be aware of what is the text being read. It involves the ability to understand the meaning of word and sentences, as well as understand the wider context of the text being read.
Okay, reading awareness is very diverse because it depends on the accessibility of information, like in the region that don't have good accessibility of information, it regular to the people that don't have reading awareness. But in the city that have the information accessibility is good, there are some many people that still don't have reading awareness. I think it's because of the laziness.
Okay, so bagaimana? What is the impact of people who do not have reading awareness?
Okay, the people that don't have reading awareness will don't have the ability to communication with other people, and it will difficult to understand the new materials or text that read by them. And the people that don't have reading awareness will usually feel difficult to study new materials.
So, how to increase reading awareness?
To increase reading awareness, we need to study from the articles in the internet or newspaper, and we need to use our time to reading, because it will become the habit so that we have reading awareness.
Do you think about if there is someone who don't have reading awareness?
The people that don't have reading awareness will difficult to study new things or new materials, because without reading awareness the people will don't have many knowledge, so to learn new things it will difficult.
Okay, as your opinion and your experience, do you already have reading awareness in your daily life?
I think I have reading awareness because I usually read many articles in the internet and search or looking for new information, so that I think I have reading awareness.
Okay, so how is your opinion if there is someone who not have reading awareness, and it can be in, and the people cannot follow the development of the time? Do you agree with that statement?
Yes, because reading awareness means that we have a habit to reading, and when we have habit read, we will have many knowledge so that we can study the new improvement of era or the change of era. So if we don't have the reading awareness, it will be difficult to us to adapt it with the new of era or development of era. The knowledge is very important. To get the knowledge, we need to read many articles and formation. And if we don't have reading awareness, we don't have or we don't aware to read many articles, and we will not have the key to become success in the development of time.
Okay. I think that is enough for this podcast. I'm sorry if we have mistake. Thank you for attention. We from 7.5. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.